these engines marks the start of an annual tradition here in Nashville.
I'm ready to get on the bikes and feel the rumble.
Country star Lorrie Morgan and son Jesse taking the lead bikes during the 26th annual Memorial Bike Ride to remember her late husband, Keith Whitley.
Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once.
There's not a day that goes by that Keith Whitley is not either in my mind, or I'm singing a Keith Whitley song, or, you know, talking to him.
As they pass by their former home and stop at his gravesite, there's music, there's stories, and yes, there's laughter. All to celebrate the man whose voice still lives on.
Without you by my side.
Man, it's changed my life. My wife's like, you just seem like you're in a better place. I'm like, I'm listening to music again. And especially Keith Whitley. I mean, it just blesses me and it calms me. It just puts me in a better place.
I'm no stranger to the rain.
We still pretend like Keith is in our lives, and I don't even think it's a pretend. I think he is in our lives.
If I leave this old world, tell her she's the only one.